Maybe they know they're only going to be here, you know, 18 months. Maybe they're in school, whatever the case may be. So there's a lot of incentive on purchasing, whether it's here or Austin. And now Austin is a very selective market. There are some neighborhoods and communities in Austin that I wouldn't recommend buying. I would recommend you renting in those cases, just because rents in some markets are tapped out.